nobody can say that God talks to them. Nobody can know what God wants, or that God even exists. God can never be an argument.